Happy birthday, dear Baker. Happy birthday to you.
All right. Good job.
That was so lackluster. Here we go, set up the bags. Heads up. That curved. Knees up, eyes up. Good job. Not so high, Nassib, not so high. Give me some more knee bend now. Good, there you go, there you go. Lathe. Looking kind of fast today, Lathe. Feet and hips starting on the cone. Work to the edge of the bag. Dip by bending my knees to get myself low. Rip it up and through. As I rip up, I'm gonna turn my body, get the rip to take my body where I want it to go. Get my feet and hips where I want them to go. Here we go. All right, run, run all day. Run all day, okay? Here we go, let's take it over. Come on, eyes up, Grant, get the eyes up. Grant, put your eyes up. There you go. Sink that butt down. Good job, good job. Attention to detail, man, every time. That's why we're gonna win. Good, 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 here we go. Shade left, shade left, shade left. Good, elbows tight, let's go. Ground to pads, keep this elbow in. Ground to pads, to hit. Any wasted movement that goes away from my body is time lost, you can't get it back. Ground to pads, let's go. Quickly, 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 bounce around, get set. Don't wait for me to tell you to get set, just do it, get set. Get the reps, because we want them. Get the reps, because we want them. Good, chop it. Good, good, good. Be violent, be violent. You see how you finished right there? Just jogging up the field. Do not do that. That's a wasted rep, right? See Plum on that one? It's a bad angle. That's a bad angle by Plum. Let's go. Twos hop out. So as you're giving the look, make sure you put your hands either on his shoulders, right, or low inside. Everyone understand that? Right? On this. Set. Hit! Hit! Step across his face. Good. Good. Get there. Good. Good job. Good job. Next two up. Next two up. Come on. Come on. Again, I want to see push-pull. Get shoulders turned. Get shoulders turned. Push-pull. Hands on the shoulder pads. Ripping up. Hands on the inside, chop them, right? Chop them, finish through, finish on the tackle. Good, good job, good job. That's a good group right there. Let's go. Do it again, do it again, do it again. Come on, let's go. Quickly, quickly. Jordan, that's the last time you're gonna walk in your life, right? Good, thank you. Fire off the ball and knock people back. Force backs to run laterally. Do not let them come downhill. If they wanna put one back in the backfield, make them pay for it, understand? Make plays, let's go, get in here. Hit it on the run. Who's got it?
D-line on three, 1, 2, 3.
D-line. Let's go. Yeah, it's not a move. You gotta get there.
Yeah, I got you.
Okay? Hear it. That wasn't a move, Larry. Come on, Plum, you gotta go. You gotta get off the ball and go. He opened it up for you. You should be right through that gap. Come on, let's go. Win. High or low, shooting your hands. Okay? Got it? Shooting your hands at me. Come at me. There you go, right there. Lift, high or low. Coming back around. Come on, don't guess. React. Finish. Good. Next up, let's go. Hey, practice your technique right now. All right, practice your technique right now. Just push off that outside leg. And again, you can widen out your lineman because you know he's coming. No jab step, just widen out a little bit. Just be a little wider. Good job, Ro! Great job, Roman! Cedric, take your mouthpiece out first. Technique's gotta be the most important thing. You gotta revert back to it, okay? When you start to get tired and the bullets start flying, make sure you focus on the technique. Come off the ball. Starts with my stance, staying low, firing my hands, getting my target, right? Make sure that that's what we always go to, all right? But other than that, good job. We're doing a better job up there. Let's go. Keep on getting better, man. The opportunities are there. Make sure you take advantage. Get on that bus, all right? D-line on three. 1, 2, 3.
D-line.
We go. Hustle off.